Okay, let's get down to business.
I am sorry.